with Divi Services, and today I'll show you how to start building your own integration between your FileMaker database and FTPS server. When you open the demo file that you downloaded from the website for the first time, you'll see a checklist of things that you should have if you want to use the demo file to connect, generate, and parse XML documents. First, you need to be able to use insert from URL with curl options. And then you must have FaceMS plugin installed. This demo file will automatically install it for you if you do not have one. And next, you need to have FTPS server to connect to. If you do not have an FTPS server to connect to, you'll be able to still parse XML document and generate XML documents, but you'll not be able to post or pull any data from your server. So in this case, I already have an FTPS server to connect to, and this is my FileZilla opened right here, and I am looking at my inbound server path and my outbound server path. In my inbound server path, I am going to post my inventory query, and then in order to parse through purchase orders, I will be looking at this folder right here. So let's try sending an inventory query. So inventory query is a document that you need to build in order to let your retailer know how many of an item you have in hand and how many of them are getting processed to ship out. So in this case, I have three items here, and I'll just add another one. Let's see, and let's say I have 3 and 0. All right, and if you click the build document button, it will create an XML document based on the item information you have entered here. And you can kind of look through it to see if the quantity matches up. And then you can click post to server to save this as XML file and post this to the inbound folder. In this case, that's this test folder, and right now it is empty. Yeah. And I will post this document, and you'll see that the server response was successful. So once we refresh this page right here, you'll see this XML document has been uploaded to the server. Now I'm going to try to parse an PO document from the server. So in this outbound folder, I have PO document called PO XML. And by clicking this button right here, I'll be able to look at that PO document and see all the information stored within. And once I click process document, it will look through all the XML file content and then create a purchase order for each one. So in this case, there were two purchase orders within this file, and you can see the details right here. And that is basically it. Pretty simple XML parsing right here. And I hope you found this demo file to be useful, and feel free to contact us if you need help with your EDI integration using the contact form on our website. Thank you.